So this protest is important because people from all over the Vjosa Valley have come to support the people from the Shushica Valley to defend the river, which is the basis of their existence. They don't want the river to be diverted towards the coastline.